guess you all can tell I'm not too good at this. I'm kind of shy.
That's okay.
Mr. Bowe wants to know if anybody has any questions. We'll take them one at a time. Raise your hand. Raise your hand. And I'll acknowledge it.
And who did you admire as you were a young person?
And this year, I just really, really pleased because we had a great group of students and great parent backing. It's gone very well, and I think we'll represent the school very, very well in the championship. We should be in the top three, and that's kind of was our goal at the beginning of the season.
Many schools have tried and failed in trying to find people outside the educational system to run a sports program, because a sports program does a whole lot more than just cause a bunch of people to sweat. It teaches values, and if you can see those values through the educational system, then sports serves education as it should. Now you need to get in there and work and going from a straight line, work straight line from low to high, getting good lift right here and really following through. Get that distance way behind you. And really get, I mean, just really just grunt and just lift that sucker and lift it and let it go.
You're trying to sell them excellence. You're trying to sell them the climbing of a mountain, the exhilaration of being at the top of something. Until you climb and you sweat and you bleed making that climb to the top, you really never appreciate something. Something is just handed to you. You never, ever, ever grasp the importance of the depth of it. But if you've dug and you've scratched and you've bled getting there, you know by all means exactly what that thing is worth.
When you get right here, you step slightly past midline. Now the discus is well behind me. See my shoulders? They're closed. As I get ready to open up, my foot opens.
To me, winning means doing the very best you can, you know, improving. To me, winning is doing better than I did yesterday. I don't sell my soul for a win in the global sense of the word. To me, you know, a lot of people sell out their values, which you're trying to teach just in order to win. Even when I was in the States, I could never play an injured person or allow someone to play who would not follow the rules and be a bona fide member of the team just because he's a star, a good athlete. You know, it's very, very important that they learn that the that the most important thing is that we all work together, we all pull equally, and we all do our best, and we improve every day. You know, and if you do that, wins take care of themselves. I drive a BMW. It probably needs new tires. Any other reasons why we can't do it today?
The wind.
That's a girl. That's a little bit better. You got that, Mark?
My goal before I leave Frankfurt is look up in that stand to see 3,000 or 4,000 people screaming and being excited about being in Frankfurt and identifying with us as being them, you know, as their team. And when that happens, you talk about being high. I mean, drugs. There was never a drug created they'll even come close to that. That'll be the most wonderful day of my life when I see the community really come together and really pull together, you know, that football team or whatever sport we're doing, you know, and just get excited and be happy about being here. This is home. I mean, wherever your heart is and wherever your family is where home is. This is where my family is.
You think it's going to happen one day?
I hope so. I'm going to do everything in my power to make it happen.
But we were the best team there. We could have taken anybody.
And I think we had a good season.
I had a great season on the JV soccer team, even though I only played 3 games.
And with a little bit more luck, I think we could have been big school's champion.
It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. I feel fine.
We had a really good soccer season this year. I hope next year we take first place in championships.
If you want to call me baby, just go ahead now. And if you like to tell me baby, just go ahead now. And if you want to buy me flowers, just go ahead now. And if you like to talk for hours, just go ahead now.
I was a halfback and my number was 14. Okay, I play a forward. I started off at right center. I was a forward. And then I moved to right half.
I play the halfback.
I play stopper. I play left halfback. My position is stopper.
I was halfback.
Fullback. Halfback, and then Chris changed it, and then I played left halfback.
I was halfback, defense, and forward, I guess.